I can about to go finish this quest now. And then I need to go to there, east of Carapace. So a lot of quests to turn in.
Great work finding this. Couldn't have come sooner. Was about to run out of stock. But I can keep things running thanks to you.
Out of stock? Out of food.
Hey there! Have yourself a good browse.
There's always more whenever you need it. Oh, hey there, brother.
Hey.
Guess what? We got another van that's a no-show. If you run into it, could you grab the cargo for me?
Damn, that shit far away. Yeah, that's what I mentioned.
Much obliged, boys. Doesn't get fresher than this. Say, this is your harvest. You should try it.
Maybe some other time.
Come now, don't be shy. Thanks to you, we can offer our veggies at special prices. Take your time, and let me know if you need help.
This fresh.
Gotta be tasty.
Why not give it a try? Don't feel like it right now.
Like you ever feel like it.
Do, 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 do.
Hey there, you boys still hunting up a storm? Say, if you have time, there's more harvesting that one's doing. Head over to the farm if you're up for it.
Yeah, I'm gonna put some time into the story now. Especially since I have quests all over the place now, and yeah. Yeah.
Subjects can be tricky. Framing and all that. You want to practice on me first?
I got out of it. Do you want to practice? No. Where am I supposed to go?
Women here are built.
Whoa! My man said the women here are built. Holy shit. Oh, shit. Oh boy. I mean, too fucking real.
What a coincidence.
This guy again.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know. Take a ride?
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
Well, he is creepy as fuck. Why would I go anywhere with him?
I do not want to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arden. Come with me to the car park.
Arden.
That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down.
Why do you know what I drive?
So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
I guess.
Huh.
Set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Nope.
All yours, Ignis.
Come now, he always drives. Be a friend and let him rest for a change. You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
I don't want to drive. I didn't ask for this. I said, all you, Ignis. Level 40.
Why did you take a picture of the creepy dude? Chapter 4? Oh snap, moving on. Titan.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race, it is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident will spoil the trip.
All right, all right. Set the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
Yeah, this guy's just creepy. Like he's behind the scenes controlling everything or something.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disc of Kothis.
What's His Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now. But they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars and one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No check.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothis?
The Archeon's not going anywhere?
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So, we camp with Arden. Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder.
Could crash right here.
Ditto.
Why are you telling me to save the game? What are you trying to tell him? I mean, it's only 500 experience. Why is this dude with us?
Well, if it isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather not be in photos.
Oh, I don't mind.
Summon enemies? That's different. Summon enemies. Where am I? No, we're here.
For I am so young, my blood is true. As my mother before me, I'll work to bring peace to one and all. That marks the ascension of in
here. I hope she's okay, wherever she's headed.
Please, set your heart at rest. I shall do what I can to ease your suffering.
Lady. Freya.
No, she's a healer? Oh, shit.
Blessed stars of life and light, deliver us from darkness blight. That is all I can do for now, but trust that relief will come in a matter of days.
It's a miracle. Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
A fair bit, but more grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
Hex.
We should have done more, by taking her in.
Damn right. She could have bunked at my place.
Or mine. I'm sure the missus would understand.
Don't think being married will give you an excuse not to work out.
That came out of nowhere.
You can't just let yourself go with the eyes of the world on you.
I don't know about that. He seems to have pulled it off so far.
What does that mean?
All the more reason he needs to clean up his act now.
Feel sorry for Lady Lunafreya if he doesn't.
He's got you there, Noct. Everyone would be like, oh, she could do so much better than him.
Damn.
What does the Oracle need the prince for anyway?
Imagination run wild much?
Yeah, they just went ham.
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
And they suck.
Hey, come again.
Nah, probably not. This guy's pretty nice.
Good morning to you.
Yo, this dude is creepy.
Thank you kindly.
Now I got 12 Phoenix Downs? Actual fuck. Can I get some Final Fantasy 13 2 music?
Thank you.
I
should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Nope.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day.
Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Disgaea.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet.
I tried to turn. I wasn't turning.
Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archean. I'd kick myself if I missed the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
Yo, he is.
As they say,
dipping
better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
I don't think I've ever been over here.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be all right.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
My vision is possible without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now.
For ambiguity. Yo, why is he flying?
Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What do you say?
But I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits. Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Knox driving. So, like you told Iggy,
better not be a setup.
Have I given reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello, it's me. Be so kind as to open up.
Wow, that worked.
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archean's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
No surprise there.
Again.
Oh, a little harsh there, don't you think? Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that.
Right? What the fuck, yo? About to drive off the goddamn cliff. Scared to go too fast. Guess this is where our
so we keep going this way.
Find out what the Empire's up to.
Anything back that way? Who opened the gate for him, though? Because I don't see anything.
These ruins.
What about them, Ignis?
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, hey, Highness?
Let's grab it and go. Highness.
Looks like a broadsword. Blade of the Mystic. buff, 44, lowers my AP. No, but this is stronger.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
You better warp, Doc! No warping here.
Knocked! I gotcha!
How the hell did you get down here? Oh, shit.
Come on, pull yourself up!
Oh, fuck no.
God damn. This is the Archean?
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what? You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
I love Pronto.
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy.
Yep, it's a big sword. Okay, as I expected. Why is it locked? Because I have it active. Sorry. Just scare you. What?
They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Hot as shit.
No room for error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
Tremors. Hang on.
Of course.
My head.
Again. Of all the times. Let's hurry the hell across.
I'd be getting my sword out and ready.
Not. You doing alright?
No, he is not.
What now?
Holy shit.
Hey! Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. sides is welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want
to
talk?
Right.
So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move. And I'm sick of your endless whining.
Whoa,
calm the
shit.
Hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Why is he bitching so hard?
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty. And I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
There you go. Stop being a bitch. Damn! Increased strength by 50%? Oh, so I'm about to fight something.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Isn't that your phone?
Good time to pick up.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are here.
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
Why would Imperials be coming down
here?
That doesn't make sense. Why would they come down here? Do they know we're here?
We finally made it.
I know.
Pull on, right?
Go! See ya!
I don't know what just happened, man, but it's okay. Goodbye. Now, what do you want?
Hey! I'm here!
Saying.
The hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
Fend for my life!
Fuck, am I supposed to do?
We're sitting ducks here. Hurry!
Yeah, don't need to tell me.
Guys come from?
Thank you.
Shut up.
Hey, we all still here?
Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over? What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
Just means we only broke one of his arms.
For the big one!
Oh. We should get out of there. We should definitely get out of there. Here before?
That was Luna. You spoke with her. That's why.
Favor after almost fucking beating me into the ground? Oh, okay. And that's the end of the chapter? It was all fun and games until we got there. Chapter 5. Wait, what do you mean with the regalia missing? Great! I didn't know that shit was missing. I mean, I guess it would be with all that rumbling and crumbling shit. Guess it would make sense.
Allied Commander Ravus Nox Larrae issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in the sky. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Deskai and Clean regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archeans who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest.
Hey, that's my car.
Averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kophis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Fuck!
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look, it's Umbra!
Oh. Someone's sending us a message.
Where are we going, boy? I need like infinite chocobo rides for right now, cause no car? Oh boy. Traveling is gonna be bullshit.
Gentiana.
Who?
Hear me, O King of the Stone. By the Stone Sender's blessing, will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her king's name.
Luna! Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their king at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Nigga, you guys can materialize your swords out of nowhere, like... What's wrong? Or she saw it.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen?
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You... really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it. To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light.
What's that word
to
she
the
is?
The light must go the king.
The three runestones of Ramu, hidden around.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altisha.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kaim may serve us now as it did them then.
The hidden harbor. Just my work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
we head into the storm.
Another day, another deity.
Okay. So, what the actual fuck? So I need to go there. All that shit's blockaded off. Every fucking street. So I really can't do any side quests at the moment. Maybe that one. Huh. Let's go do a couple side quests. I should not have to rent this thing when I don't have a car.
Let's go.
Tracks.
Top drop
dropped up.
There in a jiffy.
Better keep up.
To big swords. Oh, it is, but the element. Yeah, the element that's attached to this isn't good.
Nothing does move.
Beat it, that is. Why?
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Easy now.
Nice riding with you. Nice. Got what we need.
That's it.
A new recipe.
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
I'll be your president. Oh. there's any others that I can really do. Especially can't get to Lestalem. Where am I? I'm right there. I can get there. Just not my chocobo. Oh, yep. It's not.
Let's go.
I can only get on mine. That's why I need to go back and customize what it looks like.
See you, Slowpoke!
Yo, why is he so fast? Are you supposed to keep tapping it? Like, Pumps will be flying. My man said, maybe I didn't introduce myself correctly. I'm the Chancellor.
First Titan, now Rama.
Of the Imperials.
Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreyan must feel.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Thanks for the ride.
No way.
For gods, you are.
See ya! See ya! Gladio. Level 44.
Go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
To our hotel room?
Delivery van?
Stay sharp.
The hunter.
That's great. You'd be thinking I'll be good.
I got it!
Yeah! Why are you so far away? Oh, so hard.
It takes two.
You're on fire today.
No big deal.
None the worse for wear. All right, time to make a delivery.
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
Don't want to spoil the spoils. Yeah. Got a couple of these quests done since I'm like right over in this area. Buddy,
easy now. How come that lady's helping you out anyway?
Gentia.
Fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
For Prompto to be a part of this royal people thing, he sure as hell doesn't know a lot. So I just need to make a right.
So is Gentiana, human?
Not quite. Well, not exactly gods. Messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
She's Lady Lunafreya's partner in divine.
However you want to take it, Prompto. However you want to take it.
So, Iris' story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archeum as soon as she fled the Crown City.
You really owe her big time, Nart.
I can't wait to thank her in person.
Hey! Hey! Can't wait to thank her in person. Man, try get that.
Yep. They won't know what hit him.
My God.
Going for it.
Thank you.
No quarter.
Goodbye.
Try this on your size.
What can I say?
Let's go.
I'll run for a little bit.
Let's go.
Back.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening? This is mind-blowing!
Okay, where'd that car go? And hello, why is there Imperials right here?
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Can't remember what this is weak to. Wanna say mechanical. Thunder.
The Prince of
Yep.
It had to do it. It's gonna blow.
Nothing to it.
He looked a little charcoal-y. Oh, it's all black. Stuck out here in the rain? I got you, bro.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
That's why we bring a lot.
What a relief. Thank you. Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
Ooh, good kill.
Let's go.
That's to my right.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
You don't want to talk. Hey! Locked rules!
Oh, we tried to snipe from way back here. That's cute. Nah, bro. You can handle that.
Okay. Want some?
Here I am!
Gladio! Don't miss!
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Hey!
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. where I get the light and dark magic? Nope. Flashback. To Giratina, whatever her name is.
Ah, the young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, a messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Hmm. Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Yeah. Getting crazier and crazier. Sick now. I go there now.
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archeon.
Yeah, that was bullshit.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. Let their blessings bind the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Luna's awakening the six. Easy now!
See Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Luna Freya seeks the Hydron as we speak.
A lot of this stuff is quite right
and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
No cause for concern.
boomerang?
Don't want to stay on the... Let's go up top.
Still gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. They've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
Agreed. No, said the dead can wait.
Let's go. Drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Right?
Indeed.
Exactly.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Magitek engine.
Nice riding with you.
This is quick.
To wrap that up more quickly.
The covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment be passed.
Noct! You okay?
Something, something, dark side, something, yeah. Something complete.
Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
What do we obtain from this? I wonder.
touch.
Complete. Gained some baby experience.
Oh, King. Journey to Fosha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other
one more, huh?
Can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally.
Practically back to where I was.
To meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
That's what I thought.
Shall we?
We shall.
Who's that?
Hey!
Sorry!
Get lost! Say your prayers!
No quarter!
Pronto! Break up!
Yes, sir! And on we go.
Indeed.
Right. Easy now.
Almost 2 a.m.
Meet again.
Should probably hop off of here soon after I get the third stone or whatever. I didn't like whatever that was.
So not. Right now you're still gathering your powers, but what do you do once you've found them all?
The Golem was only something like this. Well, hopefully you'll guide him to take down.
they're not that strong. They're just making lots of noise. And lots is like an understatement. Gladio.
Sorry to bring this up.
The Rambler sent reinforcements.
Ignis.
Everyone form up!
Right here!
Yep.
Watch out!
A lot of stuff happening right now.
Instructions.
Everybody come back. That's enough. There's a lot going on for no reason.
Gotcha!
One second.
I see no incentive to start trouble with them now.
Yep, he's right. Give peace a chance.
What the?
Damn, he still shot him? Fight was a little rough. Stuff just Let's kept go. Coming. Move!
Ancestors have our backs, and gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did. We must be as well.
Agreed. Chocobo was like, get the fuck off of me. Where the fuck are you taking me?
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside?
Yes.
Here we are, Fosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end. I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
Through.
Yeah, all of us except for probably Gladio.
Tight squeeze.
Huh. Maybe for you.
Told you.
Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
slide or crawl under?
I guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
That's
a new recipe.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
That's what I need now.
To wrap that up more quickly.
That was permanent damage, so yeah.
It never ends.
Really?
See ya.
So we'll go this way. Enemies.
Where to now?
Ooh, another flask. Oh shit, I have two more flasks. I definitely don't want to use my Phoenix Downs. That's a no-no. Unique cast. Never seen that one before. We're going to store that one for a rainy day on that one. don't need that stuff now. Just
you think we can fit through there?
Well, gotta try.
I mean,
time to hold on a second.
That dude Pronto got yoked up. Probably
Pronto,
just fell.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the...
Probably big sword.
Oh, come on!
They just keep coming.
Then we keep sending them back.
Not good.
Can I get out of there? Hello?
Hey, you all right?
No,
I'm everything okay? Come on, stay with me. Don't just stand there.
No use hanging around here.
My sense we're on the right track.
That's where we started. A three-way fork in the road, huh?
Ooh! And what do we have here?
Might fetch a pretty gill.
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Yo, pronto. Losing it. Alright, I feel like I'm going the correct direction, so let's go back. Really? Can't go back. So I just missed a path. It's annoying.
Yourself.
What? Alright. Huge snake monster. Week 2, big sword, and blizzard. Like, am I supposed to have, like, something?
Yeah!
I'm a frog. That's fair. Especially when I won that, and all of a sudden that happens. That was bullshit.
What was she talking
about?
Beats me.
Oh, something about her baby.
Yeah, if it's anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh. Oh, what the fuck?
Let Do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up.
Alright, this pissed me off. It won't let me use my shit. Why can't he use it? Oh, whatever.
That's the last runestone.
Oh, final.
Did not look good.
This is it. The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
So, need any last-minute souvenirs?
Snakeskin, maybe?
You know what? I'm good.
To
keep
no dice, won't budge. For every lock, there exists a key.
Or like a magical key that can unlock any door. Like from the video games.
Or that.
No, on this one I can go back because I would have fucked myself if I went through it, right? This game.
Finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge.
Way bigger than the last one we saw.
Yeah?
Hey, Highness, about your car.
Yeah?
Well, I found her, but she's out of ace.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talking Empire, that'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah. You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Damn. Who was that? Didn't he let the bitch finish talking?
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can.
Exactly.
I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
I need my car back. Let's go get my car. Gain experience as well. Can't remember what I wanted to get. Was it this? No. I don't think it was recovery either. No.
Oh yeah, that one. Oh boy.
But I do not have it up now, so okay.
We gotta thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
Not being able to fast travel is blowing my life.
But that time is running out.
Yes, we know.
Yeah. Let's run in and ride off.
No room for error.
It's not looking so hot. Is that poison?
Must be some kind of toxin.
Onward.
Right.
So the headache stopped. Cool. It seemed like it was one, and I was like, whee!
We're here.
Let's find out how I customize this bad boy. Guess we're talking to you. I like that color, actually. Come on, up here, white. Heck yeah.
Y'all come back now!
Sure will.
Easy now!
I love how chocobos are different colors. Mine's a bright white.
We're out of here.
It's red.
Let's roll.
It's blue.
Off we go. Thanks for the ride.
It's all riding on yellow.
Huh. Thanks, buddy.
Jesus, look at that. Get my items.
I am not into wildlife. I'm a pet guy.
Stop. Just start killing.
Pronto. Okay. Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Catch up with the car.
Rather sultry. Yeah.
The king's calling exactly.
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague.
Very vague.
What was that?
Pretty cool.
Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. Gotta feel bad for turning down the...
Knocked! Overhead!
Cool.